The search is on this afternoon for two teenage inmates in Williamson County. Two 16-year-olds walked away from the Juvenile Justice Center in Georgetown last night. Sergeant John Foster says the boys were in a minimum risk area because they were not violent offenders.